Hi, kids. How are you doing on your science project?
That's Brooke. She's the genius. I'm just the dumb blonde.
Me and Val used to do science projects together. What's yours about?
Stress in the Earth's igneous layers and its effects on geological topography.
Oh, we put potatoes on toothpicks.
Did you know that if you squeeze coal really hard, it turns into a diamond?
Oh, not true. One summer, me and Val went through a whole bag of Kingsford briquettes trying for earrings.
No luck, huh?
No way. But to this day, I got a handshake like Lou Ferrigno.
Oh, Brighton. Do you have a date for the 7th grade dance?
You know, I got a couple of irons in the fire, put out a few feelers.
Yeah, neither do I. I'll probably just go all by myself and stand alone on the side with all the other wallflowers.
Oh, good, so you're covered.
Yeah. Excuse me, I should take my allergy pill.
Oh, what are you allergic to, honey?
Everything but pollen.
Ow! I'm not asking her to the dance.
All right.
You're not gonna say anything?
It's not my place. God will punish you.
Fred, look at her with those braids. She looks like alfalfa. And with those allergies, she's always so nasal.
Hey, a lot of men find that very alluring.
Maybe you're right. If I don't ask her the dance, she might get upset and... Who doesn't mind about a gay in science? Who are you gonna take to the dance? No, just an old friend.
Oh, hi, honey. I'm sorry. I didn't have a pass, and that hall monitor's a real little Nazi.
Whoa, Sheffield. Way to go.
No, she's the nanny. But, you know, she wants me.
What?
Wants me to go to the orthodontist.
Mm-hmm. Come on.
Hi, Brighton.
Oh, no.
It's the Brooke worm!
Brooke! I'm glad you're still here. I fell in the AV room and had to get a band-aid for my glasses. Plus, my inhaler clogged.
Honey, men like a little mystery. Don't share.
Okay, friend, let's go.
Brighton, wait. My father wants to know if he should drive us on Friday.
What are you talking about?
You asked me to the dance.
Look, I don't know what's in that inhaler, but I wouldn't operate heavy machinery.
Brighton?
Forget it.
Oh, Brooke. Brighton, that was very mean. Now look what you've done. You made her wheeze. B, you look so handsome. Smile. Oh, you and Brooke are going to be the cutest couple at the dance.
Yeah, but the guys are going to shred me.
Oh, honey, you just remember that you're more mature than they are. You just walk in there and hold your head up high, look them square in the eye, and say, so's your mother.
So, Brighton, your first date alone with a girl. Is there anything we need to talk about?
Yeah, please, I'm going out with Brooke.
So you don't have any questions?
Yeah, why am I going out with Brooke?
How do I look?
Here you go.
Thank you.
Here you go. Wow.
Hi, Brighton.
Wow.
Are you ready to go, Brighton?
Just one second. Dad, can we have that talk?
Go on, son. You'll be just fine.
See, you did the right thing and God smiled on you. God, Maybelline, and half a box of Kleenex.
Thanks, Fran.